Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been Hey Super Gang, what's up? Today in this video I'm going to share that how you can share your YouTube video link directly to your Facebook story. First of all, open any internet browser, then just enter into the YouTube website. Then go to your account. After entering into your account, just click on videos and you can choose the videos which you want to send a link in YouTube story. I am choosing this video, my recent video. Then don't let your video to play here because it is illegal according to the YouTube. You cannot watch your own video. And click on share and click on Facebook. After clicking on that Facebook icon, you will be redirected into the Facebook website. When that website open, you can see that your link is already copied. Remember that you need to have logged in into Facebook before sharing it into Facebook. And you can see at the left bottom corner there is new feed and story. You can select both and you can send the copy of that link, or you can select a story only. I'm selecting story only because I have already shared this video's link in my new feed. So you can write any description over here and just click on post to Facebook, and after that you would be given notification that this video has been posted to your Facebook story or in your new feed. After this, I will show how it looks in your story, but before that, please subscribe my YouTube channel. I've given name here, and after subscribing, please turn the notification bell icon to all. To see story, open your Facebook app, click on story, and after clicking that, you can see the link below, then click on that link. Then that will say view website. Click on that view website and directly that will send you in the video that which you have shared the link. If you don't have computers, go to Android browser and log in into YouTube website and click on that three dot button and go to desktop site. Now you are in desktop version. Now follow the same step. Click on icon of your account. After clicking on, go to your channel. And you will be sent to your channel. Click on videos and select any videos that you want to share a link of your story. Again, don't let your video to play. Click on Facebook. Same dialog box will be shown as you previous seen. You can select story or new feed, anything. After posting, you can check in your mobile phone app. So guys, this is it in this video. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and comment. And if you are new here, then subscribe my channel and turn the notification bell icon to all. Till the next video, bye bye, take care.